Welcome to Module 10. In this chapter, you'll learn about more advanced ways to ensure your document does not have spelling errors. Spell check and grammar check have some automatic settings, but everyone does not have exactly the same needs, so Microsoft gives us a way to customize your settings. Here's an example. Let's say you're a secretary in a healthcare department and your job requires you to type the acronym CNA several times a day because you work with certified nursing assistants. Word's automatic spell check changes this to C-A-N. You would probably find it annoying to continually have to correct that back to C-N-A. By customizing your settings in the spell check feature, you can prevent that from happening. I actually used this example because it really happened. I was able to help one of our secretaries fix her settings so they stopped interfering with her work. Something else this chapter addresses is how to put charts into a Word document. Charts are created in Excel, so this is another example of Microsoft designing software so it can coordinate features from one to another. This will be very similar to what you learned in Level 1, Chapter 7, when you inserted a spreadsheet from Excel into a document in Word, but you will take the extra step of creating a chart. Don't forget the tips I talked about in Level 1, Chapter 5. Make sure you have selected or are clicked on the object you want to modify, and use the tabs which are available when you have the object selected.